Why do I get into this stuff? Hi, I'm Matt Durden with Sudbury.com, and I am here with Julia Jodoin. She is going to be playing for the Laurentian Voyageurs men's varsity baseball team this season, coming up this fall. Julia is, in fact, the second ever female athlete to suit up for a men's varsity baseball team in the OUA. And this year, she will be making some history as the youngest ever female athlete in any sport in OUA history. So welcome, Julia.
Thank you. Thank you.
So I want to just go back a little bit to the beginning with you. When did your baseball journey, I guess, start out?
Sure. So it started around 9 or 10. Actually, right here, these are basically the fields that I grew up on, like my second home throughout the summer. I started just playing house league, and then I moved up to a rep team. So the rep team was a guys team, and then I heard about Team Ontario for women. So I played on that team, the 16U team, for a couple years, then I tried out for the 21U team and played on there for a couple of
years. How old were you when you played for the 21U team?
I was 16.
So were you one of the youngest on the team, or the youngest on the team?
One of them, yeah.
So this isn't like a new experience for you, being one of the younger, the rookies on the team, right?
Exactly, yeah. No, there aren't many opportunities for women to play baseball.
In Northern Ontario, really, anywhere,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, anywhere. So, you know, getting a chance to show my skills and the way I play with the guys is awesome. But mostly it's just a chance to play ball.
What do you look for when you see Julia and you kind of scout her? Where do you see her fitting in with the squad?
Well, I know she's got a lot of experience. She's played
for someone as young as she is.
For somebody as young as she is, she's had lots of experience, some really great coaching. She's battled, you know, playing against the boys her whole life. She's always been as good, if not better, than most of the guys she's played with. I'm really excited to have her out. You know, her attitude has always been great. She loves the game.
Go Mike Napoli styles with no gloves. All right. Where'd you find this on Craigslist? That's terrible. That's buzzing my chin. There is chirping in baseball.
Yeah,
part
definitely.
Of the game. So is that something that you've got some thick skin and accustomed to now, or how do you deal with it?
Yeah, you know, I'm going in with an open mind. Like, I know everyone has their opinions, and whether you're a guy or a girl, you're gonna get chirped anyway. So it could be a little intimidating just because, like, I'm playing in a league that I haven't played in before, mm-hmm. whether it's men's or women's.
It's a new experience in any sense, right?
Exactly. So it's new in either way, and I know that I have a good team to have my back, and they're all good guys, so I'm looking forward to it.